As a quality engineer, here's how I'd approach utilizing this Excel dashboard for FMEA. Start by inputting key information like the processes involved, team members, and their roles within the project. Next, fill out the FMEA table. This involves identifying potential risks for each process and operation, assessing the severity, likelihood of occurrence, and detectability of each risk, and noting any controls already in place. With the data entered, we can then analyze and prioritize the risks associated with different failure modes. Following this analysis, it's crucial to devise targeted actions to mitigate these identified risks. The dashboard within this Excel tool allows for straightforward tracking of how risks evolve over time and the impact of the mitigation efforts. The first dashboard provides a visual representation of how risks evolve over time for each process. The second one focuses on tracking the implementation and effectiveness of the action plans. This ensures that mitigation strategies are executed and allows for evaluating their impact on process improvements. Utilizing this dashboard, we can make data-driven decisions on preventive actions to enhance the reliability of our processes. You can manage process risks across various production sites using a single template in order to standardize the risks and actions. Thank you for watching.